You know, normally, I'd come out here on Raw in front of the entire world. Flash this. World Heavyweight title. And once again, make clear to all you people, all the people watching at home, and all the guys in the back, that I am the best in the business. Yeah, that's what I normally do. And whether you love it or you hate it, you all tune in to see it. But that's not gonna happen tonight. See, last week, two gutless nobodies from SmackDown thought they could come to Raw and take out Triple H and Ric Flair, the two greatest champions this business has ever seen. But just like everything SmackDown does, they only got it half right, as you can see. I'm still standing.
Well, thank goodness for that.
But Ric Flair was not so lucky. John Cena crushed his larynx with that chain. And Big Show nearly broke his damn neck with that chokeslam. Look at this man. He can't style. Hell, he can barely profile. Cena, Big Show. I don't care who you are or where you come from. You do not lay your hands on this man. This man is a 16-time world champion. He's a kiss-stealing, wheeling-dealing son of a gun. He should be riding in limousines, not ambulances. And now, all those desperate housewives in this arena will have to go home to their fat, impotent husbands and cry themselves to sleep because Space Mountain is closed for repairs.
It's so sad, JR. Oh, it's sad, all right. Why don't you take a minute and pull yourself together?
Well, look who it is. I wonder if he's here in Gold.
I got that team. He took his lumps last week just as sure as the boys did.
Well, Triple H, I guess you've got some idea how I felt when you and Flair took out Shelton Benjamin 2 weeks ago.
That's a completely different story. Shelton Benjamin ran his mouth, and he got what was coming to him. John Cena and the Big Show had no business with me, or you, or the Nature Boy. And speaking of you, I just about had it with your...
Because I'm not going to stand for SmackDown superstars invading my show. By the authority of the board of directors, you're going to have a sanctioned match against them next week at SummerSlam. But that doesn't mean we're going to wait until then to even the score. This Thursday, you're going to SmackDown to Eternity.
Hey, what a great idea, Bischoff. I would have never thought of that. I don't need your advice. And I don't need your permission to do whatever I damn well please. And if you think you can order me around, think again. And as for you, you can forget about being on the same page with me. We're not even in the same damn library, understand? You come to SmackDown if you want,
but you better not get in my way.
Well, I don't always agree with general manager during face-off action, but I have to give him credit. He's arranged a SummerSlam match against the Big Show of John Cena in order an immediate counterattack of SmackDown to boot.
Man, JR, I can't wait. Raw superstars are headed to SmackDown. I'll tell you what, SmackDown is going to be sorry they ever messed with Raw.
Thank you.